This next song, when it was presented to me, I was very reluctant to sing it. I was afraid that the man in the song would somehow turn out to be me. But through the years, I've come to embrace this song as a song of hope, song of struggle, and just everyday surviving in a world that sometimes forgets who you were. But I'm here to tell you that Sammy's not gonna forget you. And with your kind permission, I would love to share it with each and every one of you. Right here, my man. Boom, chicka, chicka, boom, chicka, chicka, boom, chicka. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes. Silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He'd do the old soft shoe. He would jump so high. He would jump so high, and then he'd lightly, lightly touch down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was, when I was down and out. He looked to me to be the very eyes of age. As he spoke right out, he talked of life. Lord, he talked of life. And then he laughed, slapped his leg, and stepped. He said his name was Bojangles, and he danced a lick clean across the cell. He grabbed his pants, took a better stance, and jumped real high. That's when he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh. Lord, he let go a laugh. And then he shook back his clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. That was Mr. Bojangles. That was Mr. Bojangles. Lord, he could dance, 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 dance. He told me about the times he worked with minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and he, they would travel about. Then his dog up and died. His dog just got old and died. And after 20 years, he still grieves. He said, I dance every now and chance at a honky-tonk for my drinks and tips. But most of the time, I spend behind these county bars. He said, you see, son, I drinks a bit, and then he shook his head. Where I heard someone say, please, please. That was Mr. Bojangles. That was Mr. Bojangles. That was Mr. Bojangles. Lord, he could. That was Mr. Bojangles. Call him Mr. Bojangles. That was Mr. Bojangles. Lord, he could dance, 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 dance. Mr. Bojangles, won't you come back and dance for us? Mr. Bojangles.